is what you're gonna say really worth what I'm about to say back?
I've always wanted to work with Diane Keaton.
Okay.
I've been fascinated about how she works. I love her style.
Would you care to join us, Mr. Little?
Who's us?
Well, Kate, she's coming down for a mojito.
Cheers.
I got to play opposite Michael Douglas. Now I've got a list of men that I want to act with before it's over. And he's one of them.
Warren's a guy who lost his heart. He's a pretty cold guy.
Do people really let you get away with being you?
He owns a small fourplex apartment.
Little Shangri-La.
And Leah, living next door, is trying to start out as a singer.
What kind of act is this? All she does is cry.
And is struggling with her confidence.
You have a beautiful voice. I can get your job pays twice as much.
You're insane. Leah is a kind woman. Leah is somebody that I aspire to be. But she's also insecure.
I'm 65.
I have sold houses older than you, all right? In a lot worse condition.
That makes me feel good.
It's a compliment, I am.
For older people, I have to include myself as I'm about to hit 70. You're not quite as smooth as you were back in your college days.
Last time I had sex, I tore my ACL.
Is this some pathetic attempt at flirtation?
Well, when you put it that way,
The goodness of her is what really, I think, brings me out of my shell.
You should talk about yourself.
I'm not that interesting.
You're interesting to me.
Would you like something to drink?
Thirst-quenching type of drink, or a leading to something kind of drink?
And he brings out the opportunity to fall in love again. Would you like a glass of wine?
Sure.
Oh, okay.
Michael doesn't play many comedies, but he's got a great comic sense.
Are we really doing this?
I thought I was.
And the thing that I love is that he can play somebody who's a little angry, a little rough around the edges.
What do you think of that, Oren?
It's a horse, yeah.
But he's so likable and you love him.
I messed up. I need a woman's perspective and you're the closest thing to it.
You always could charm me.
One more great romance can happen. It can happen at any point in your life and you shouldn't give up because it could always come to you.
Love, life, second chances, opening up, letting go, discovering something you never expected.
You thought that we could have a hookup? Is that what you thought?
Even teenagers and monkeys get a second chance.